Yeah. Hi everybody, it's this time of year. It's time for the trampoline to be set up. Though I had a little mishap during the winter. As you can see, the snow killed it. So I'm going to have to do something about that. And over here, I've got some spare poles that I left from an old one. So I think I can make it as a new one out of old spare parts.
Elections are underway in Sweden.
Reshape Swedish politics.
The far-right party with a strict anti-immigration policy
has long been considered a haven of equality and generous social welfare.
Jobs, economic policies.
There's also rising discontent amongst.
When you look at youth unemployment, nearly a quarter are out of work.
Homeland, a block of ice up north. Yet a place I kinda used to like before. But nowadays people here don't seem to know the basics. Don't eat yellow snow, don't vote for racists. Whether they're marching in their boots at night or playing dress up in parliament in suits and ties. Cold days you might say, but pay respect to our innovative new social safety net. You get tax benefits if you wanna get a maid, but if your body's broken down they will take your Medicaid. And young people, for your enjoyment, you get shit wages and insecure employment. The people have made their choice and they do not fail. Our government is now quite a tasty cocktail. Conservatives, Christians, mixed with some Ayn Rand. You wanna bash the poor, then the shit is a grand slam. Gravity, it's getting heavy. Gravity, it's getting heavy. Gravity, it's getting heavy. Gravity. It's getting heavy, gravity. It's getting heavy, gravity. It's getting heavy. Your Highness Prime Minister, can I get 5 minutes to discuss this phase 3 thing? I find it quite sinister. Occupational program is the description. Work camp would be a more fitting depiction. Unpaid slave labor of a rare kind. Plus you're not allowed to educate yourself in your spare time. Think this helps people, then you're dumb and demented. But it's great if you want the social structure cemented. You just let people know their place and then make sure that by any means they remain in it forevermore. No escaping the frustration that keeps returning. And now you're wondering why the streets are burning. I do not condone violence or the causing of pain, but when the fire started, who could you honestly blame? The youth in despair who were roaring in vain, or those who never gave a shit until the cars were in flames. Gravity, it's getting heavy. Gravity, it's getting heavy. Gravity, it's getting heavy. Gravity, it's getting heavy. Gravity. It's getting heavy, gravity. It's getting heavy.
So here is my training board for the trampoline. So I took an old Nidecker snowboard with old bindings, which are really soft, which is good. And I just cut it off in the ends. And then I grinded down the edges and put silver tape on it. So I think it's going to work. We will see how it works. Than I thought. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.